Vital signs critical. Agent out of action.
Taking down the outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emmeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
We've got a few hostiles ahead.
Assistance needed.
Fuselage of a cargo plane. No indication they heard the shooting.
Anything? Not a goddamn thing. Why are we patrolling this far out?
Because Emmeline told us to. Take it up with her if you gotta complain.
Keep your eyes open. It might be nothing, but it might be something.
Is that supposed to be helpful, Earl? Cause it isn't.
Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. Both of you, shut up!
direct way into the main compound from where you are. If you can get up on the wing, you can detour around to the west along the quarantine barricade. Coming up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
Rogue agent detected. Hostile striker drone detected. Agent down. Fixer drone detected. Hostile sniper turret detected. Hostile striker drone detected.
Ha ha ha! I hope you burn this whole place to the ground. I'll be happy to put some miles between me and this place.
Watch yourself. You don't want to get cut here. God only knows what contaminants are in this.
Good luck.
Then you're gonna have to find a way to unseal it.
Assistance needed. Be careful. They're bound to be expecting you.
What the hell is that?
A group of hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emmeline gets away, finding her isn't gonna be easy. You've gotta stop that boat. Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away. What's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like they're in the process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emmeline?
Already aboard the boat. Assuming that was her.
Thank you.
The outcasts are gonna be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did was even worse. I just hope they're finally at peace.